All of you, let's talk about paper B in actuarial science, which is required in CM1, CM2, CS1 and CS2. So quick starter guide, if you don't know that you need R programming in CS1 and CS2 and MS Excel in CM1 and CM2. Along with that, you will be needing MS Word for all your actuarial papers. So R programming is an open source, so it's free of cost, anyone can download provided you have internet. So there is nothing that you have to buy or purchase in case of R programming. Now let's talk about MS Excel and MS Word. So for Microsoft, obviously you will have to purchase the Microsoft so that you can use Excel and Word. Now usually when you buy a laptop, this is usually inbuilt. They either give you a home and student version, that depends which version you are getting. If you are using any version of 2013 or above, you can sit for your IFU/IELTS examinations. But let's say suppose if you don't have Microsoft already installed in your laptop, maybe you are using some old laptop, in that case you can purchase Microsoft 365. This is of approximately 4,900 per year. If you take a family plan, which 6 people can share, I will not suggest that. It will be cheaper for you. But that is something which I am not suggesting you all to do. This is per year cost, so every year you have to incur. Microsoft 365 is something which gets updated every year, so you get new functions and everything every year. Now, Office Home and Student version, if you are using the latest 2021 version, it will cost somewhere around 9,200. It's a one-time cost. And if you buy it through Amazon or Flipkart, it might cost you 8,000. That's again a one-time cost. Please note, do not purchase Microsoft Office from any unauthorized places. That might be a pirated version and it may... your laptop may hang during the examination, so that's also not recommended. So don't use that. Another thing, nowadays all the colleges are also giving the Microsoft 365 version to their students along the 3 years or 4 years of your college. So you can go and ask your college office that if your college is doing that, they can give you the login ID and credentials, and you can use Microsoft 365, which will be free for you. This is the basic detail. I will suggest that once you buy, if you are buying a new laptop, please check whether you have Microsoft already installed. If not, these are the sources from where you can take it, or from your college if your college is providing the same. Thank you.